Hello guys, Tech Guy here, and this is the unboxing and review of the Motorola Verve True Wireless Earbuds. So without further ado, let's get started. These are budget wireless earbuds by Motorola, and they do come with a charging case with them. The pricing info of the earbuds is present in the description box below. So starting off with the box of the earbuds looks like this. On the top, it has Motorola branding and stuff. It is also Alexa enabled, so you can launch it by just pressing the button on the earbud. In case you are not using Alexa products, you can also turn on Google Assistant. To the back, we have the pricing info and other specifications, which you can read out by pausing the video. Now let's just open the box and take a look at the box contents. Opening up the box, first you get the earphones themselves in a plastic box, and beneath that is another small box which contains the user guide, warranty card, a micro USB cable and some extra ear tips for precise fit into your ears. Now let's take a look at the earbuds. The earbuds come in this grey and white plastic case, which does not feel cheap at all. It is very well made and feels quite premium considering the budget price point. The case has Motorola branding at the top and a micro USB port with LED indicator to the bottom. The earbuds fit securely inside the case and they won't fall out of their own. Also, you can always twist the grey ring at the bottom to close the front opening in order to prevent the earphones from dust and regular wear and tear. The case is quite compact and for the price, I have no complaints regarding this design. The earbuds themselves are made out of plastic and have rubberized inner sides so that these don't hurt you if you use them for longer periods of time. The earbuds have connectors to the back and these are used to charge the earphones when you place them inside the case. Also, the earbuds are IP54 rated, so they are sweat and splash resistant, but you can't submerge them into the water. Now connecting the earphones to your smartphone is fairly easy. Just hold the button on the right earbud for a few seconds and you will see a blinking light on the earbud, which means it is now ready to pair. Now simply just search for the earbuds on your smartphone under the Bluetooth settings and click allow to pair. Please note that through this process only the right earbud is paired with your phone. So to pair the left one, you have to hold the button on the left earbud for a few seconds and it will be automatically paired to the right earbud. And now they are ready to use. You can also control the music playback using these earbuds. Now to play and pause a song, just press the button on either of the earbuds once and it will do the same. Double pressing the button on the right earbud will skip to the next track, whereas double pressing on the left will decrease the volume. So these are some of the handy shortcuts of these earbuds. Now coming to the sound quality of the earbuds provide good quality of sound and these are loud enough for Bluetooth earbuds. You will notice minor distortion at about 90% volume, but it is not much noticeable. Also, you can download the Hubble app from the App Store or the Play Store to change the sound profiles of the earphones to your liking. One thing that surprised me on the earbuds was the bass. The bass on the earbuds is very good and I did not expect this amount of bass for these kind of earbuds which are Bluetooth and come at a budget price point. So overall, they will not disappoint you in sound department. Now let's talk about the battery life. The company claims that they can give about 8 hours of music playback, but there is a confusion in that. The earbuds alone on single charge provided me about 2 hours of battery life, but I guess the case can charge the earbuds about 2 to 3 times, so in that way you can get a total of 8 hours of playtime. So the battery life on these is decent in my opinion, because for Bluetooth earbuds, 2 hours of battery life is not a bad thing. So my final opinion on these earphones is that for 6000 Indian rupees, they are a decent pair of earbuds and also they are from a known brand, so that is a plus point in my opinion. But there was nothing extraordinary with these earphones. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you did, then don't forget to subscribe the channel. I will be coming up with more videos like this, so stay tuned on my channel for that. Bye bye.